This is an orphanage right here. Oh, what's this? Honor Hall Orphanage. Oh, good timing. Okay, I'm adopting a child from this orphanage.
This war has created so many orphans, and so few are willing to open their hearts to them. I can't believe Gwella is dead. I had no love for the woman, but to be murdered in cold blood. Why, yes, yes, of course. What a wonderful surprise. First, I'll need to ask you a few questions. Your name? What do you do for a living?
I'm a thief, I'm an assassin, oh my gosh, look at that. I'm all of the above. Thief, assassin, I think assassin is better, don't you think? What would you say? She's saying.
I don't know. What? What kind of joke is this? Look, don't waste my time. Come back when you're ready to discuss this for real. Very well, let's try this again. Your name? What do you do for a living?
Okay, Dragonborn. I think adventurer and Dragonborn would be the right answers. How about a thief? Should we try?
What? What kind of joke? Look, very well. Let's try this again. Your name? What do you do for a living? What? If you aren't going to be... Wait. Sure, you're serious. Well, I... All right then. Where will your child be living? Very well. That's all I need from you. Congratulations. I think you'll make an excellent parent. Go meet the children and decide who you'd like to adopt. Once you've made a decision, I'll collect their things and be sure they make it over to your house.
I don't want to steal the potatoes.
Go on, speak to the children. I'm sure they're eager to meet you.
Pick me! Pick me! Things are much better now that Gwella was dead. But still, I've been the only girl here since forever. The boys pick on me, and they make me do all the chores. You want to adopt one of us, right? I'm strong, I'm fast, I'm smart. I can do anything better than them. Come on, pick me, please?
What do you think?
Yes.
Really? Are you...
Oh, look at the boys. I feel so bad for them. Well, I could adopt that blonde guy.
You could.
What? Maybe this year.
Yay! Thanks, Mama! I promise I'll be the best daughter ever!
What's this blonde guy's name?
I used to hate it here, but it's not so bad
anymore. Michelle says we have to be careful with people we don't know. Need something?
Francois. See, he's blonde like me.
Why someone like you want to hang around a place like this? Hmm?
And this one is?
Samuel.
He's an afro.
You know.
Horror.
Need something?
I need to get my things and say goodbye to everyone.
You know what?
How does she know where...
Thanks so much.
How does she know where your house is if she's never left the orphanage?
Oh, Constance told her.
How does
she... doesn't glitch?
No. How does Constance know where you live if she works at the orphanage?
No, I told her I live in White Run.
No, but like...